Alright, here's a video of my PlayStation clone controller running the mill. See if I can get this all in the shot here. And here's how you set it all back to zero.